Again, I am here to teach you how to make a tree with tonal variation. So color variation, first of all, I'll show you. So let's start. Here I am using oil pastel. This is green color. Okay, three tone is there. Yellow, black and dark blue, brown. Okay. So first of all, I'll show you three tone, light tone, middle tone and dark tone. For the light tone, here I am using yellow color and light green color also. Then middle tone with the green color. And then dark tone. So you can see the differences. Okay, in this way I'll show you how to. First you have to draw a tree, simple tree. So start from dark blue, the dark green color, and here I am using sap green color also. You have to practice again and again, then you gradually improve. Sap green color. Sap green color again. Light green. The dark blue, make more dark tone here, bottom part. This is a dark blue color, okay?
last. Black, the black. Touch of black. Now the tree trunk. First yellow, apply yellow. And then brown. Yellow for light tone, light brown. And then at last, black. Small, small stroke for the texture. Make a small hole here with the black color.
So in this way you can make tree brush, you can make scenery with so many tree. Okay, so you can practice, but you have to follow this three tone: light tone, middle tone and dark tone. You have to practice again and again, then you can achieve. Okay, let's practice. Okay, thank you.